Oh. Well, I knew that was in there. Sorry. I'm trying to keep that from happening. I'll get the playmat set up later. I'll get it between games 2 and 3. Save on some time. Not so hard. In that case, I guess I'll do it now. It isn't the line, but it's the line in the line. It's the PG version of the line. Something like that. I think it might be a big
one. I like your germ better, though.
Poor Liliana.
Because you took the germ into an insect to keep it alive. I love it.
What do you say?
Yeah,
we're
going to
all right. Well.
Five to put the skull on the narcissist.
Don't worry, he'll be
there.
I guess we're not. That's unfortunate, because I've always wanted to do the narcissist right here.
Do you mind playing reveal to the camera?
It doesn't matter.
I don't want to play.
Let's see. Pestermite. There we go.
I don't die.
Yeah, you got pitch. So it's kind of still going to be 17. Swamp. Suspend Nihilith. Pass turn. I guess we want to see what that card is. It's a dumb card. Suspend Nihilith. And I guess you're fetching in response.
Yeah.
Okay.
3, 4, 5.
Card where that's actually relevant.
The permanent control has expert.
The only reason I did that was that the spiritual paladin.
So. You play any card, lightning bolt, fetch, anything that hits the grave. Lose this one. There you are, my friend.
It's your turn, right? Okay.
Over being a mid?
Yeah.
This is what's going to cause the
problem. 16? Overgrown Tomb?
I should be nice. I shall just pass the turn. Yeah. Okay. Well, then it goes trigger. It will target over being a mint. I will tap over being a mint and will you. Was it 1, 2, 3? Will you use some cards. In combat on my turn, another target creature controls its face, and +6/+6, or next to that creature's power. It's a 3/3, two cards again, plus Mario's weight. Okay. Creatures I control have to have turn player bills. Yes.
Cards in hand? 4?
Yeah.
Funeral Charm, +2/-1.
And the Light and Shadow is all I would have done.
Geth's Verdict, Bloodstained Mire, or Abrupt Decay, I'll play Revealed. And for 5.
Oh. Love you. Oh, what's up? Okay.
One more.
Pass turn.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, I'll have to like.
Happy about that. Yes, I had an extra combat. I used him to go.
Mill for 6. Take
for me first. 15. Overgrown Tomb. Need me to stop on draw step?
No, you're good.
Hope you know I did not attack you, friends.
Battle 1.
Isochron Scepter?
Sure. It had like a. Yeah, it had a
storm.
It's 32
more. Pass turn.
It doesn't matter because this is shutting him down. Whenever creatures attack,
do it.
X damage to each creature where X is the number of
Show me what that last card
yes,
is.
However,
starts with K and ends with Olagon's command.
Yes.
Yep. And now the punish.
And I will swing
for you.
It's okay.
Moats? I mean, the obvious one. And then what? Which other?
Yeah.
Return this and destroy it. Oh. I really
don't care. Right. Chrome Memorial. Anything else you
want to
cast?
Oh, and 1-2, because Kolagon's command hit the yard.
Yep.
Yes.
But it's exile.
Come up.
In response, kill you 7.
Yeah, well, it probably
also
exile.
It's all land, except for symphonic rift and
yeah.
Stop on draw.
Are you done? Oh, and I gain 7 life. No power.
Oh.
Gain 4 life.
Is that a May?
Done.
What, the suspend drivers?
Yeah.
They're not a they're you can miss them.
You can miss them. Alright.
Okay.
That's not a card. I think I've played you enough to know that's not a card you're on your list.
Hmm. 1, 2, 3.
Pass turn.
Let's go ahead and drop my Rex in Arena.
What do you mean? Oh, this is a Knight of the Road.
This is at end of your turn?
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Yeah.
It's strong.
I didn't think about the ascendancy.
Oh,
yeah. Polish your
that changes things. Damnation. What is damnation? Destroy all creatures, they can't be regenerated.
And then the one card is an island, is a swamp?
Yeah.
Are you playing the
top row? Side, can we play the top row of my library?
What?
Yes.
Alright.
Yep.
They're online.
And I lose over being a mess, but.
Alright, time to go off. Well, you've one card in hand.
Destroy all creatures.
Splinter Twin, Esther Mind.
That's destructible, so. Destroyed.
Command
okay.
To get back Pester Mind.
Bye-bye,
Pegasi. Use Colgan's command to get a click instead of Pester Mind. It's probably not Twin that's in your hand.
Protection is found to dealt damage, enchanted, or equipped, locked, or targeted. Death. pit. Or I guess now it's been
another convoke.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Might as well.
Come back. Oh no, I did not cast me into the next reach.
So, beginning of combat?
How well you know me. Alright. So, 10 for the
damage of
rage. Draw lands. If I remove the divinity counter. Don't provoke me.
Yeah, you're right.
Targeting Gulligan's command. Alright. Combat? Still? Alright, so we'll do it now.
It doesn't really matter what I do.
Alright. Swing? Yeah.
I guess, usually
the third
rage will get +8/+8.
Esther mine?
Yes.
Okay.
Alright.
So, 2 damage on it?
Whoops! Now, let's see if it
pass. Yeah, really should keep track of yours as well.
Yep.
Yeah, I guess.
On the ocean, movement of rage
is dead, Jim.
Infinitely enraged at your
own. Yep.
Double
that blood. I'll put you to 12. And then I will cat. Oh, let's do this first.
I took care of the heavy side. That's going to be harder.
Tombstalker? Pastor? Lightning Bolt, Pastor Mike.
We have another Coke spell.
Yay!
That'd be really bad.
Yes. That wasn't a question.
Sorry.
You got
it. Okay, so I think I get the point for the most kills.
It's a J.
I killed 32 Pegasi among everybody else. Stop Narset. Oh, good. Your artifacts are indestructible now.
I guess.
Take it, go to 13. No bolt shenanigans. Alright.
During your draw step.
Yes.
I recommend the rest of them. Yes. Well, really, it should be it, honestly.
Definitely should be the red flying vigilance haste.
A little bit too high.
Alright. And then deal 2 damage to target creature or player.
Yeah, you might as well.
Combat?
Okay. Oh, yeah.
Bolt the Tombstalker. Alright, take 4. Pass turn.
Yes. Upkeep. Mark your graveyard and let me draw a card. Okay. Draw 1 off Phyrexian Arena and go down to
your entire form. Tap it down. Let's tap down. Card in hand, 1 card that
okay.
I don't know.
2.
All right.
Pass
turn.
Other enchantments that control have shroud, enchant creatures that control have shroud. Because I have privileged position, everything is hexproof except for privileged position, which now has shroud.
Serum visions?
Everything else has shroud.
Serum visions is good.
Privileged position gives everything hexproof.
Usually I'm
I didn't have that on choice.
Well, this is not
No, that has hexproof. Because this gives everything hexproof except itself. This gives out their enchantment shroud. I can't target shrouds, I can target hexproof. 2! Sterling Grove. Yes.
So,
can't gain
what are you saying?
Because I'd rather have it. Yeah.
I'm sorry, my friend, but can we? Thank you. Yeah, take it. 11. My house is good. Mm-hmm.
Like everything else is.
Here we go. Yes.
One.
Sorry.
You just.
And it's 19.
19 mana.
You like.
Really do it. 8.
7 mana left.
So is that like one round away?
Sure, I'll land.
9?
Alright, so 7 mana. 5 mana, I have 4 seed.
Lethal?
So you're wondering what game was happening? I mean, I was already out of 7.
Now I'm having to figure out how long I got.
Something.
Alright, he resolves. Geth's verdict. We take one. Victim of Night.
Yeah, I kind of know this.
Dispel. Pass turn. If I hadn't missed the suspend, that would be. Oh, if I hadn't. I knew that was going to come back and bite me. Yep, it resolves. Okay, that's good. Oh, I hadn't missed. Ah, dang it.
No mana. Sorry.
Jeez. Alright. Game two. Take two.
Oh, I forgot. These all have vigilance. And I forgot the draw! I have to. It's not even a name.
Alright.
Excellent. Hey, I'll help us out with our mana issues. It doubles all the mana whenever the players have to like mana.
Turn.
I have a land. It's colorless. But
how many...
Yep.
19, swap.
Alright. Untap. Upkeep. Exile a card from your graveyard. Or let me draw.
Snow, of course. Suspend Nihilith.
Do that. I go down to 30.
Yeah, let's fetch now. That's a good idea.
And draw for my turn. Okay, I'm gonna play a land for the turn. I'll take those.
Actually, in response to I mean, he bet the house. Busy or whatever.
I'm trying!
I'm not playing these people.
We'll get there. And then I pass the turn. Not hide that off. On second thought, let's go.
This guy's so sweet. I took one out and replaced it with that guy. Every time I've done it, I've regretted it.
I believe you, man.
I'll take two.
Okay. Chip 17.
The nice
4, 5. Guess what? Dictated Paramatrix now. You guys win first.
Dang it, past turn. I was thinking about what they were talking about over there. Gee, that's how you lost last time. Don't do it.
Combat.
It appears pretty sweet.
I'm sorry, it appears pretty sweet. You aren't kidding. Then again, the Tacitor's in there somewhere, I imagine.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna do this now, so I can't figure it out.
Choke? That's fine.
Mana leak?
Wait, how much damage do you do?
What's going to swing for?
Swan song?
No.
That I know exactly what he's
going to
get.
Still make us play
so.
But it's a lot.
Okay, it's so. Five? Pass turn?
And then, you know, plus the.
Yeah, he's curling. I've blocked you. Alright. It's your turn.
I got it. 2-1.
You're up to see if I get the draw card. Hey, look, symbol of the laser, because that's what I need.
Yep.
Because you mean, I don't have a mustard counter, but I get a 1-1 for each mustard counter base. Exile card from the graveyard, draw one boost from life.
Combat?
Draw a card from turn.
Sir! Right enough! Got
15?
Yeah. 3, 4, 5. I got some money, Nihilia. That's not part of my library.
I don't know what you could have.
Not search.
Unless it's nothing, unless you have the fourth return to the
ring.
Well, I don't know what it's for, though.
Because they, okay.
So, I mean,
Targeting. Response. Gets verdict. Okay, 3. You go to 14. Pass turn.
Oh, yeah, no, I'm taking a wander run top out. I run, two runs, and I'm only running 4.
It happens.
Better land.
Yes, just one
land. I have
just saying that's a better land.
Oh, better land, yeah.
Not an island.
I'm not kidding.
Faster? Yes, I'll play my additional life for the turn.
Targeting.
Apparently.
Gets verdict.
Alright, amount of mana to mana, right?
13. 1.
Yeah. 1 mana off from playing Lurking Predators.
Anything else?
I know, right?
Modes.
Discard return.
It will resolve.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
So this is 10,
Return first.
Seven.
Two dudes.
He returned it with Culligans. He's just playing it revealed. If he clicks me or Thoughtseizes me, I'll do the same.
No.
Actually, to 12.
Plus the 5 Mio.
Did I miss something?
No, I think I missed Guest Verdict.
Oh, yeah.
I'm missing Thoughts.
The second one.
Yes, it
what?
Is.
Tell me about it.
Yeah. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter if you can read it. Nihilith. Fear, suspend 7, loses a suspend counter whenever one of his cards hits the right. Where's the hand?
4.
You know, it's funny, because after I did the whole land wipe, I think I spent it with a ton of goodness, even with all that hand. Yep.
That's how you cast Tassigar.
Yeah, this deck, when he gets going, there's just something to track it. Yep. Huh.
Swamp.
Thanks a lot.
Well, I know I should, night. But it was the bottom
probably
card. I really wanted not to.
That's
shuffle,
fine. Lucy
oh, well.
Is hesitant about it. Might come back now, but I don't think so.
Targeting?
Abrupt
Decay? Still on it, still, yeah, you know. Anything else before choke resolves?
That's good.
Alright. Last turn.
I haven't heard the name, so I can't
say it. Not often. However you want to do that, just perma-tap it or something.
Is it like next week? It's next, not yesterday, but next week. Huh?
I'll be gone.
Where are you going?
Two elements.
I want to attend
events,
Mark.
Okay. Like visiting.
Victim?
Oh,
Combat?
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you. Pass turn.
No way! No! Oh my god.
Meds?
Yeah.
Discard and turn. Turn X card. Discard Tombstalker. There we go.
Dude, if this is like an action
turn,
dude,
should be
so bad.
He's so dead.
Top extra
one was.
Combat?
Sure. Chip 4. Pass turn.
Like
yeah, it resolves. Alright, go for it. Or they don't. Yeah, sorry. It happens. It's choke.
Yeah.
That dispel mana, though. Okay, game 3. I'll go back to sideboards. See you in a sec.
Alright. Same pages of nothing.
Oh, some of those in the back are supposed to be for decks, and the decks have been either, like, enough parts have been sold, or they've actually been put into play. Whatever the case may be. Come again? Oh, yes.
I thought Diana needed some kind of.
Gianna Brett apparently is looking for some duels. Yes, likewise.
What the fuck even happened?
Nineteen swamp. Inquisition. Sorry. Actually, here we go. Okay.
Perfect in Rogue Group. Oh my god, the unsung hero. I have like,
we'll
I take. Have, like, the craziest like, so it's just like, yeah. Keep your head.
Only two lands. We'll take three lands.
And not get revoked.
That's true. See you. Okay. Yeah, let's get that land in, definitely.
If you sack this first, 16?
You get a trigger for this.
Yeah. Pass turn?
I got
that.
That's all I got. Okay. Oh. I got you now. That sucks. One card I don't know.
Okay. Really? Big play?
14? Pass turn. Black land, black land.
Yeah. So what does it say exactly? very miscreant. Oh,
yeah. Tombstalker? Remand?
Are you about to?
I think so.
Okay. Oh, this is at the end of turn.
Sure. It results.
Right. Oh, okay. I'm just... Sorry, I got okay. Sidetracked. Okay. 24.
I don't want it to end this way. Find a black source. I hope you do. I really do.
Game 3. That was much quicker.
Combat?
Those were the top two draws.
Yeah, got to describe one deeper.
Why not even like
double bolt.
Yeah.
Okay, beginning of combat?
Yeah.
So, 6 is out.
Okay. Yeah. It's tapped.
I mean, his deck kills pretty fast. If it's not getting shuffled.
Yeah. So you didn't have, like, you didn't have a very much token.
I've been in Chuck Watkins' deck. That has happened to me, but it's not that fun.
It's a pretty aggressive deck. It gets there pretty quick. As long as you have
those. The things are big, too. So you, like, Chuck Watkins gets this, like, Tombstalker Charger. Because you can't, like, exactly set up trades and stuff.
And you swing with a 5-5 turn three.
Yeah. And then, like,
you're black, that's twins.
No way! No way! Oh,
yeah, it's even better if you do that.
I guess it's like this game is the worst.
Noble into Smiter into
I'm thinking.
The other thing.
Dude, every time I have Heritage, he has Revokers. Never fails. Then he comes up on the same route of each, so.
You got a second?
I'm only playing.
Fair?
Sure.
Yeah.
Just for this thing.
What do you say? Alright.
What do you mean you chose to go second?
Slap.
Did that teach you better?
This is why Harold was
a the race in the second period.
They're crazy. Faster.
Harold was just sweet.
I'll take it. 13. Not bad.
Better than a double.
Yeah. Which is 10.
Really
not
run.
22.
Okay.
It's turn. The
opposite. You did get stuck on 3 last time, but a little bit. But the other game, other than the one
the first game, I was 3 lands.
There we go. Okay, that's step one.
Are you playing all of these now?
I guess so. Might as
well. Dude, play the one where you tap 2 artifacts and deal 2 damage.
You can just play 2. I don't know. I always thought like maybe a match, right? It is pretty hard to.
It's hard to cast, especially when we're running a final for
the main. You can run the mana better. The mana's better.
Okay, come on and slam. Alright, here you go. Black source, we're on.
Yeah, that one wasn't bad.
Right on time.
Seems good.
Your turn.
Maybe we're done.
We'll see.
It only turns off like the rest of your deck.
See, that's what we can get him out before you got that guy. Double Abrupt Decay and a Luxon Smiter. Yeah, you're. This is turn 3.
Yeah, let's do that first. Sure, 12.
Oh, yeah.
I have the other one.
You're a cleric?
Oh, I need more like. I need a better like 3 drop that I can.
No, you don't gain any life.
Related news, blighted agent's a human. That withered thing is a human.
Actually, that's
a mask.
Oh, this place anyway, might
have
thought
about this one. So then you lose one. Five? Pitching four?
Well, it's part of the sack effect.
Oh, it's sack.
It's not really,
it's just good. Next turn. Explain to your twin. Discard and return.
It does the same amount like Weaver does.
In your spots?
play
okay, no, that's good. Okay. Discard a Tombstalker.
Thumbs down on the first plan. As another combo me deck trying to play this deck, thumbs down on racing. Never goes as well as you expect.
That's not bad. You drop the 9 reaches in the same
thing. That's pretty bad.
No.
Yeah, they're bringing hats. They're bringing hats? No. I mean, you know,
to go. We do have, like, sorry. Although it's probably over in a few turns anyway, so.
Yeah.
One way or the
other. Don't worry,
I'll take this.
Snapcaster.
Exactly what you thought next.
What would you like to target? That's good.
Yeah.
That was exiles. That's what I thought was happening. That's why I lost the last time.
Yeah,
every
creature we put to the graveyard from anywhere, exile will extend.
So,
well, it doesn't go to the graveyard.
Yeah, because that's where dying
if it, we put into it, exile it.
Yeah, dying and
right,
technically
dying
means it has to go to the graveyard.
Like,
that was spawn
it. If someone has it, you wouldn't get away.
Shut up.
If you're not finished, you are now on turn.
On 11, well, so this is turn 0.
Yeah.
Alright. Draw. Condillion clip. Oh wait, you can't. Yeah.
Here.
Alright. So clearly there's a Pestermite or something. We can't flash in clip to block. But Pestermite would do it. Let's see.
Alright. Yeah, it's like
well,
is this another one?
Combat?
Sure.
Pestermite? Swing?
Oh,
and then the victim and charm. And then just stop.
I knew I killed both.
Oh, yeah.
That's how I worked. This room was online. I mean, there was a trying to sound like an artifact. That, like,
all four Tombstalkers, though. why you know Abrupt Decay? Alright, so when I slide it in. Between games 2 and 3, I actually cited Funeral Charms for Inquisition, Inquisitions. The deck, you remember the rat combo from last time? He tries to do the same thing with Funeral Charm Isochron Scepter. Choke, obviously. Illness in the ranks. These are all the side-ins, of course. Inquisition. I think it was, 2, 3, 4 is how it ended up. And there should be another choke in here somewhere. There it is. Oh, and a Golgari Charm. Just one. There's more.
Does that say destroy target artifact?
Destroy target enchantment. So even if I can't actually kill the creature, like a Deceiver Exarch, I can kill the twin, or destroy the twin.
Mm-hmm.
So, saves me a little bit. That's the idea anyway. One, two, three, four. Yeah, just everything in there. Lots and lots for the deck. So the four funeral charms, two night creeps, and then I know, right? I'm evil because Isochron Scepter. So the idea is that if I can put a night creep on a scepter, then all their lands are black or swamps. If they're not mono black, they can't play, hopefully. Same thing with funeral charm, just make them discard a card every time. And if that's the only card in the draw step, then that's it. But that doesn't work so well. I mean, you're already using black, and you have creatures with flash, so discard, flash again. So I figure that doesn't do very much against you. Maybe it's a little bit too cute, but
how do you beat me? Game.
Kill the. Hopefully, just kill the consequential creatures. Ooh, that sentence. And if not, then I lose.
I'm going to say, like, I want your hand to be full of Isochron Scepters and Night Creeps. When I don't care about the color of my mana base.
So that's what's going on here. And I'll see you later.